Alright guys, welcome back in the Fun Explorers. Let's go, shall we? So as you can see, I don't have that much money. But I had over 1 million, but I bought two fields. The one that I was talking about before, the Kanla field. Remember a few episodes before I said I want to buy it. We can, of course, off screen I also sold the sunflowers in the February. Got around 250k for that, not bad. What else was there? Not really that much, I guess. Yeah, now we really need to make some kung food. We have no hay. Like 30 maybe silage bales and 4 straw bales, that's pretty much it. So yeah, we're running low. We are running low indeed. We should probably do this. Let's see, let's check out the ketchup. And yeah, start selling and activate it. And we can deactivate the cheese. So yeah, that's pretty much it. There we go. Okay, there you go. The heck was until that? Whatever. It. Let's get this guy. Pick it up. There we go. Oh, yeah. All right, not bad. Today, today, not today, tomorrow, the farmers here have a huge protest. Yeah, like a lot of vehicles for local farming go. 26 vehicles total. Probably mostly tractors. How many tractors do they have? I think like around 12 at least. Yeah, at least 12. Then I think that they have like maybe 4 or 5 loaders combine. What are the other vehicles? Even with the forage harvester, yeah. But all of these combined is like 20 and they said like 26. I wonder. Or maybe they have more tractors than I underestimated them. Might be. No, I think I counted properly. Around 12. Oh, silly me. Trucks. Jeez, they have like, what? Oh, let's see. It's probably like 6, 3. Yeah. Like around 12 trucks as well, so yeah, just tractors and trucks will be close to 26, plus probably some loaders. Yeah, I don't think they will take combine for the harvester, they don't need to. Peace of farmers, then good luck. Fortunately, it's still not the regular seasons. Well, the season just barely began now because first thing they do in the at the beginning of the year, well, beginning in February, is spreading the fertilizer, and then first pretty much spring work starts around like mid March, and it's like getting ready fields, and first of course is spring barley and sometimes something else like peas for example. So yeah, that's that. Hopefully the process will be successful and everything can go back to as it was, but you never know. Oh, let's get this tree down. Okay, there we go. Hello there, dears. How are you? Hopefully fine. There we go. Okay, let's grab it. There we go. I'll be back.